Today we're in Topeka, Kansas, and we came to visit the historical site of Brown versus the Board of Education. So we are a road schooling family, and what that means is we are learning on the road. So we have a homeschool curriculum that we follow, except for history. History, we are learning on the road, and today the boys are going to learn about what happened here in Topeka, Kansas in the 1950s.
When they were refused, Negrin and Hayes sued the school board. The case was called Bowling versus Sharp. Bowling versus Sharp was won.
It's not that we wrote that. It was imposed on us. And acted and declared that baptism of slaves doth not exempt them from bondage.
If any slave shall resist his master,
his death shall not be accounted a felony.
What's that?
That's the slave rules.
All children now born or hereafter to be born of such negroes and slaves shall be slaves.
In earnest, you were property. The English colonists sat down and wrote those laws. It didn't just happen.
Our African ancestors were people. Why did the English think it was okay to treat them that way?
Well, to the English, West Africans were different. We looked different, had different languages, different cultures, even different gods.
Well, we could change any of that, except for our
skin color. That is what the colonists used to establish themselves as superior.
In memory, they are equal to the whites. In reason, much inferior. In imagination, they are dull, tasteless.
Dull? Tasteless?
That's Thomas Jefferson.
He wrote the Declaration of Independence. All men are created equal.
He knew this.
Tell your friends and family about this place.